Alright guys, Bastion's coming on again in a bit.